Okay, to convert an MP4 to MKV in Linux, open the folder where your video is, and then open a terminal there. Now type ffmpeg-i, the name of the file you want to convert, which is hummingbird2019.mp4. Then type dash codec, and then copy, and the name of your output file, which I'm going to call hummingbird.mkv. Okay, let's check out our conversion. That looks good. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.